guys, in this video we're going to show you how to load your t-shirt in your palette before printing. So for that we need to put a frame first. So this is the design. Now we will take our frame where our design is. Then we'll open our knob, put our design, and don't forget to put it in the chest line to get the perfect print. And we'll put it in the chest line and we'll tighten our knob. Tighten the medium pressure, don't tighten it, over tighten it. Okay, then it is in the chest line. This is our t-shirt. We have to load now. While loading, always remember, take your t-shirt in with the help of your two hands. I used to do with my index finger and my thumb. Many people used to do with their hands. So do it two fingers, stretch it, pull it one side, pull it down side, and stretch it as much as you can. After that, hold this two tip in the both sides, slowly keep it in your neckline so that the print come in your chest. So this print will come perfectly in your chest. So I'll tell you one more time. With your help of your thumb and index, just stretch it, put it one more time from down time, take it until it ends, hold this two tip of the shoulder, bring it and place in the neckline. Your print is ready, your t-shirt is ready for the print. So now you came to know how to load your t-shirt properly, how to use your neckline, how the print will start from your chest. You know everything now. Thanks for watching us. And please like our channel and subscribe and share to lot of people so that the required person can get us our services. And we do give training classes for the newbies who want to come in printing line. And for the commercials and the established printer, we are the manufacturers of printing machine and we distribute the required supplies and materials for all your printing needs. You will get A to Z in PrintRite and all the machine spares and parts are available in our company. So let's be a part of it. And thanks once again for watching us and see you soon.